Sheep, chickens, cows, all of these animals, and much more will be in one spot for your whole family to learn about.
It's a real fun event put on every year by the NDSU Animal Science Department. Moos, Ewes, and more, and it's going on tomorrow. Finale Today's Christy Larson is live at the NDSU Equine Center with more details. Christy?
Good morning, guys. If you can see this, I have now officially become a veterinarian. I got honored with the gown and the mask, and we have both Allie and Hillary. And let's start with you because you're the president of the Vet Tech Club, and you guys are going to actually have some fun stuff out here for kids.
Yes, we are. We are going to be doing surgeries. So they're going to take up their instruments, and they're going to be able to pick up candy out of stuffed animals.
And it just kind of gives them a fun way to see some of the stuff you guys do. And you guys actually do a lot of work with some people here in the community, too.
Yes, we do. We work with a lot of local shelters. So we work with Otter Tail County. We work with Circle of Friends. We work with CARE Bird Rescue. And then we also work with Diamond in the Rough. So, and Cat's Cradle, too. There's so many of them. It's hard to remember. But they all get to help us learn how to do stuff on our animals. So it's really awesome.
Yeah, and your kids could get just kind of a little taste of that and at least get to kind of see some of the stuff. They get to wear the gown. They get to kind of go through here, and they have some suckers on the inside. But we wanted to remind you guys of that time that you can come here. Again, it's free. It's going on from 10 in the morning until 2 in the afternoon here at the NDSU Equine Center, which is off of 19th, right next to the horse park. And, guys, I need my forceps, please. I got to get to work here on doing some surgery because I think I deserve a cherry sucker today.
Which is a little bit better, operating on the stuffed animals or sticking your arm inside a live steer, Christy?
No.
I would say this is better. Look, it comes with a delicious reward.
Very nice. I think she's ready to do surgery.
Yeah, not as much gagging in this in this activity.
Lots of fun stuff. She got to feed a calf earlier this morning, too, a very hungry calf as well. So, Christy Larson reporting live all morning from NDSU. Thank you, Christy.